learn and explore with Baby First. Subscribe now.
Guess who's the color of the day? That's a game we like to play. Each of us could do the trick, but the color hat must pick just one of us to lead the game. So gather round, now stake your claim and see who gets the hat. That's that color crew.
Ah! Red and white make pink.
What looks pink? Let's all think. Piglets, roses, cotton candy. Look around, so much pink. It's so fine and dandy. Pink flamingos, tutu dress. This pink ice cream's made a mess. Our tongue is long and pink. Slurping pink and yummy drink.
Whoa! horse.
Thank you.
Ha ha ha! my favorite shape. Red is for strawberries and big reindeer noses. Yellow for sunshine and even some roses. I love all colors, I think they're the best. So come join us all in our big color fest.
Petey the Paintbrush!
Hi, I'm Petey the Paintbrush. I love to paint using all different colors, like red, orange, yellow, green, blue, and purple.
What's your favorite color, Petey?
A favorite? I don't have just one favorite color. I love them all. I choose colors by what I feel like painting that day.
What do you want to paint today?
Today I feel like painting a dolphin. What color should I use to paint a friendly dolphin? Blue. Today, I'm going to paint with blue. And I'm going to start by painting a dolphin. Look at that dolphin swim. What else can I paint with blue? I know. Pajamas! Cozy, warm pajamas. I can use blue to paint a blue towel, too. Watch this. You can use a blue towel to dry off. You know what else you can paint with the color blue? Booties! Look at how pretty these blue booties are. Today I painted with blue. I made a friendly blue dolphin, cozy blue pajamas, a blue towel to help keep you dry, and pretty blue booties. I bet you can find something blue to paint today too. I love color, oh yes I do. I love them all. Do you love colors too? Bye-bye! Hi, I'm Petey the Paintbrush. I love to paint using all different colors, like red, orange, yellow, green, blue, and purple.
What's your favorite color, Petey?
A favorite? I don't have just one favorite color. I love them all. I choose colors by what I feel like painting that day.
What do you want to paint today?
Today I feel like painting a baby bottle. What color should I use to paint a baby bottle? Blue!
Blue!
Today I'm going to paint with blue. And I'm going to start by painting a baby bottle. Mm-hmm. Someone needs that blue baby bottle. What else can I paint with blue? I know. A pretty blue feather. Feathers tickle. I can use blue to paint an airplane too. Watch this! Go, blue airplane, go! You know what else you can paint with the color blue? Beautiful blue eyes. Blue eyes are pretty. Today, I painted with blue. I made a blue baby bottle, a blue feather that tickles, a flying blue airplane, and beautiful blue eyes. I bet you can find something blue to paint today, too. I love color, oh yes I do. I love them all. Do you love colors too? Bye-bye! Hi, I'm Petey the Paintbrush. I love to paint using all different colors, like red, orange, yellow, green, blue, and purple.
What's your favorite color, Petey?
A favorite? I don't have just one favorite color. I love them all. I choose colors by what I feel like painting that day.
What do you want to paint today?
Today I feel like painting a chair. What color should I use to paint a chair? Blue!
Blue!
Today I'm going to paint with blue. And I'm going to start by painting a chair. This comfy blue chair is perfect to sit on. What else can I paint with blue? I know. A blue frisbee to play with. I can use blue to paint a big blue bow too. Watch this. You can put a blue bow in your hair or on a gift. You know what else you can paint with the color blue? A coat. A nice blue coat to wear when it's cold. Today, I painted with blue. I made a comfy blue chair, a fun blue frisbee, a big blue bow, and a blue coat to keep you warm. I bet you can find something blue to paint today, too. I love color. Oh, yes, I do. I love them all. Do you love colors, too? Bye-bye.